St. John the Apostle Novena. Day 6. O glorious Apostle, who on account of thy virginal purity was so beloved by Jesus as to deserve to lay thy head upon his divine breast and to be left in his place a son to his most holy mother, I beg thee to inflame me with a most ardent love toward Jesus and Mary. Obtain for me from our Lord that I too, with a heart purified from earthly afflictions, may be made worthy to be ever united to Jesus as a faithful disciple and to Mary as a devoted son, both here on earth and eternally in heaven. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint John the Apostle, pray for us. Amen.